Southern Cross Nightly News with Kay Wilkinson.
Tonight, police trace telephone death threats. The state's under more gun law pressure. And AgFest 96 off to a fine start. Good evening. Telephone